Several fire crews battled a blaze at a boarding school on the Berkshire-Hampshire border this afternoon. Firefighters from both counties were alerted to a fire at Horris Hill School in Newtown Common at around midday. No injuries have been reported. The initial call reported smoke in the loft of a campus building, and upon arrival, crews found smoke issuing from the rooftop and requested more resources to attend. Firefighters used hose reels and jets to extinguish the fire.